During the summer, people get off their normal schedules and can have the chance to relax. But for the American Red Cross, summer provides a potential for a blood donation shortage, which is why it has its Missing Types campaign for people like you and me to imagine a world without A, B, and O.
The letters represent the three types of blood. In North Carolina alone, the Red Cross says 500 blood donations are needed every day to keep up with demand. You don't need to know your blood type to donate. The Red Cross asks you to just show up and help save a life. Like Panisa Caldwell, who unexpectedly felt sluggish and needed an emergency blood transfusion.
So I need to give blood because it's an opportunity to save a life, which they saved mine. Because a hemoglobin of 4 is very critical.
While there are upcoming blood drives in Winston-Salem and Greensboro, the American Red Cross wants you to know you can donate blood 7 days a week. And if you're wondering, the whole process takes about an hour. Reporting in Winston-Salem, Meredith Stutz, WXII 12 News.